In 1803 we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, and the marks of our freckles we carry. In the rusty iron chains we cried for our ways, our good women we left in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled, our curses we hurled at the English and thoughts of tomorrow. At the mouth of the foil, bid farewell to the soil, as down below decks we were lying. Oh, Doherty screamed, woke him out of a dream by a vision of Bold Robert dying. The sun burned cruel as we dished out the gruel, then a corner was down with the fever. 60 rebels today, bound for Botany Bay, how many will reach their receiver? To hell as our bow fought the swell, our ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls into Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now 43. We buried our comrades each morning, and in our own slime we were lost in a time, endless night without dawning.
I wish I was back home in Derry.